I know you're gonna dig this.
Hi, I'm Craig Collins, Director of Track and Field here at Chicago Park District's Track and Field Center at Gateman Park. I'm here today with Pat McMillan, who will talk about skipping and how important it is in basic fundamentals of track and field.
Hi, I'm Pat McMillan, here to discuss with you about skipping drills and the importance of skipping drills when you're running. To reinforce the body coordination and position for proper running to get that explosive movement. Hi, Jack will be demonstrating the A skip. Great job. Hi, Jack is demonstrating the B skip. Great job. Just remember, opposite arm, opposite leg. Okay, now we're going to demonstrate the bunny hops. Now we're going to demonstrate the big hops. Get those knees up high. Now we're going to demonstrate the one leg hop.
These are hurdle skips. This drill is designed to loosen up the hips, called hurdle walkovers. These are standing two-point starts. These are side skips or side steps. These are karaoke's or fancy feet. These are our basic high knees.
Ready? Go.
This drill is found in our 1-2-3 series of dynamic stretches called sweeps.
Very good. All right, let's walk that back.
Another drill in our 1-2-3 series are called high kicks.
All right, good. Walk that back. Do that one more time. Go.
This drill is called reaches, and it emphasizes coordination and equality quad stretch. This drill is called alternate leg lunges. This drill starts off our skipping process. The first drill is called basic skips. This drill is called A skips.
Good. That's fine. We had almost every stage of development right there. Let's do that again.
These are bunny hops.
Boom, 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 boom. Bunny hops.
One leg hops. This is the drill in which we start off our process with accelerations.
Right arm. That left arm.
These are 3-point stand starts.
Why'd you get in the track?
I got in the track because I was the youngest child and I always wanted to be a part of something, and I felt like track would be a second family to me when I didn't want to be with my family.
I got into track because, well, my dad runs track and he wanted me to try track, so I got into this first program. It was on a field, so I liked it, so I got into more organizations.
Because how I got into track was that I was the second youngest, and I wanted to make fun of my older sisters for not being as athletic, so I wanted to get into track because I also run all over the place.
Thank you.